Clevers. Soft hands, Timo Boll leaves it the way so that fans don't have to wait as the players walk to and from. Look at that from the backhand, a serious drive from over the table with the backhand. Outstanding rally, back edge of the table. Timo says yes, Dima says I didn't see it. Are you serious? Let's. Once again. Beautiful cover of the middle. Timo Boll. Better response. You can catch my pattern. Heavy spin. Serve and game point. The points just keep getting better. What? In this point, let's see. Is it a touch receive? It is, but it comes to serve. We'll set up your third ball better. And what a receive, long to the backhand side. Dima's ready and he takes the game. Beautiful off the back. Counter for counter, Timo deep to the middle of the table. One after another, persistent. Game could be over any moment. And it is 11-7, Timo Boll ties it up. Side of the table where he was in game two. Still effective with his touch over the table. Timo Boll in much better shape at 36. Dima definitely not out of this game. Long push, a little bit of a surprise. Outstanding point once again. Well, this is Timo Jayo. A little bit of blending there, no Chinese for the name. Incredible shots from Dima. Hands in the world. Game point to Dima. Very unusual ball, slow and really spinny, and Timo from below the table. Energy and his confidence up, it's gonna be difficult for Timo. Heavy top, not that I can recall from Dima. See longer, better rallies. Beautiful shot from below the table. Risk. Pendulum serve, and it's a backhand blast into the body. A big shot. Broken is. Dimitrij Ovtcharov took the game. It's even more than most from forehand to backhand. Oh. line early. Forehand flip from Timo. He's very quick and he's trying something new here. Going to the backhand. Pay for Timo. Softer, spinnier ball, and Timo Boll wins on his tough side of the table, just like Dima did before. This is for the more powerful shot to follow. Even on the move. Underspin on. Looks like topspin, but the reverse pendulum is mostly side spin. 11-6, Timo. To start off game seven on the good side of the table. Ball at shots. It's what's made him effective against the Chinese for years. Heavy up. To be the loudest.
Come on.
Sir. Oh. 16-year-old Chinese women's player. And now four championship points to take the China Open. Four. We'll see. Two more championship points. And it's shallow. Points saved, one more to go for Timo Boll. Dima saves it, the backhand long. Deuce in the seventh, but the fast long. Down championship point. No, and he slaps at the short side with the backhand, and what a recovery. Timo Boll tosses the racket in the air. Dimitrij Ovtcharov on the tough side of the table. What a performance, and a hug and smiles from Timo Boll. What a sportsman. Unbelievable attitude from both.